Hello friends. Welcome to Tech Talks Engineered channel. Today we will discuss about cooling unit of power transformer. As we know, transformer heats up when in service. This heating is mainly due to losses of power transformer. Friends, as we see, on transformer nameplate, different types of cooling systems are mentioned. Such as 1. ONAN means oil natural air natural. 2. ONAF means oil natural air forced. 3. OFAF means oil forced air forced. Now let's look at these one by one. 1. ONAN. Meaning oil natural air natural. As name suggests, in this type, cooling of transformer is done with natural flow of oil and air. How? Let's see. By thermodynamics law, any fluid when heated becomes lighter in weight and goes up. Same way, when transformer oil gets heated due to losses, it naturally goes up. So always, in transformer, oil at top is at higher temperature than oil at bottom. So when we mount radiators on transformer, top oil which at relatively high temperature gets cooler. And once oil gets cooler, it travels down through radiator fins. Same time hotter oil gets at top from inside transformer tank. Same oil gets down through radiators in cooler state. This cycle continues endlessly. Here airflow is also natural. There are no cooling fans to force airflow. Naturally air in between radiator fins gets heated and goes up as per thermodynamics law, and cooler air from bottom gets in between radiator fins. This cycle continues endlessly. If you look at the radiators carefully, you can see that radiator fins are very thin. Oil flows through these fins. Why these fins are so thin? Thin fins cause maximum surface of oil to come in contact with radiator fin surface. This maximum surface contact of oil with radiator fins radiates heat better, causing effective cooling. Hence radiator fins are thin in size. This is how transformer with ONAN cooling gets cooled. 2. ONAF. Meaning oil natural air forced. This cooling system works same as ONAN except, in this case airflow is forced with cooling fans. Cooling fans are normally fitted at the bottom of radiators facing upward. Reason is, air at bottom is relatively cooler. Hence fans at bottom forcing air from bottom to top will have effective cooling. Cooling fans are fitted sideways also, suitable to design. ONAF does better cooling than ONAN, but it is relatively costlier adding cooling fans cost. 3. OFAF. Meaning oil force air forced. As in name, in this system oil flow is forced with oil pumps fitted at bottom of transformer tank. These oil pumps oil from tank bottom to tank top. Airflow is same as in ONAF, hence in this type both oil and airflow is forced. This cooling system is the most effective among all three mentioned. This is most costly, also adding oil pumps cost. So these are commonly used cooling systems. In some cases, transformer is equipped with OFAF cooling system. But system is used as ONAN keeping cooling fans and oil pumps in off when transformer is loaded below 70% or lower than of its total capacity. Cooling fans and oil pumps are switched on as and when required, with increase in load. So guys, this is about transformer cooling systems. Hope you liked this video. If yes, please hit the like button, please subscribe for more videos. If you have any query, please be free to comment. Thank you.